Panahon na ba na tanggalon nako ang ako ang empleyado? The truth is, pag abot yun sa pagsipa, or like if you're going to terminate a person, it's not really easy because you know for a fact na daghan kay tao na nagsalalay sa iya habang. I mean to say, kung family member siya, kung siya ang breadwinner, tapos imupad yun siyang sipaon sa trabaho na, wow, it's not an easy decision to make. And I had like experiences na we kick people out of the company and it's not easy. But in order for you to make kumbaga logical reason, no, is you have to choose, or you have to base it on two things. It's number one is what we call performance. Pag abot sa performance, kamusta ba ang iyahang trabaho? Unsa ba ang result, unsa ba yung mga resulta na iyahang nahatag sa imong kumpanya? Okay? So kay ani magod, the moment nag-hire ka og person, so I'm assuming you're a manager or you're the owner of the business, the moment nag-hire ka og person, na-educate tumong kung ngano nimo gi-hire tong person, which is to do a job. Okay? So you are expecting performance coming from that person, right? So if that person cannot give the performance or cannot perform according to your standards or kung sa mga standards na inyong giset sa inyong kumpanya, then it's going to be a challenge. So that's one indicator for you to, okay, na dili mo fit for each other because of performance. That's one. Number two is kanang ginatawag na itong behavior or pamatasan. Pag-abot pangod sa napoy uban na how unta sa trabaho, pero ang pamatasan, ang behavior, dili jud mo bagay. No? So, siya na hinungdan, how lagi siya, pero ang iyahang kauban sa trabaho, dili ganahan na kauban siya sa trabaho kay bati siya o pamatasan. And if you're the manager, if you're the owner, I know you understand what this means, right? So that's also an indicator for you to kick the person out of the company. But here's also the thing. Before you even kick the person out, the most important part is you also have to do your job by giving the person a chance to redeem himself. So ibig sabihin, kung wala siya nag-perform, tagaan na to siyang improvement plan. Kung wala siya nag-behave og tarong, tagaan po na to siyang improvement plan. Kay mahulog magud ani kung if we are not doing our part as well, like kalit lang na to sila sipaon, no? It's not fair. So at least man lang na atay documentation na mingutan, okay, mo ni siya mo imong performance karon, mo ni siya among expectations pero wala siya na meet. So mo ni siya atong improvement plan. So at least both parties, in this case ikaw amo tapos ikaw ang imong empleyado, nag-exert mo duha og effort to make things right or to improve man lang along the way, right? So dili siya ingon na murag wala na, sorry, wala na kay trabaho because we don't like your behavior and we don't like your performance, right? So it has to be maabot sa point na you have to have a hard conversation with the person. Because if you truly care, no, if you truly care with that person, then you're gonna do your best to have a hard conversation. Because having that conversation right up front is way more, is easier compared to imo na lang silang sipaon og pinakalit. Question of the day. What if ikaw amo ka tapos na kay empleyado na wala naga-perform o wala naga-behave o tarong sa workplace? What can you do to make it better? Let us know in the comment section. Wow.